I'm Hillary Mintz here at the International Cheese Expo. It's at the Frontier Airlines Center, runs through today and tomorrow. There are cheeses from all over the world here. Let me just show you in this case here. They're being judged, some of them several thousand dollars a pound, and a lot of equipment on display as well. And the Packard's president and CEO also speaking here, Mark Murphy, talking about leadership and how it can be applied to any industry, especially the dairy industry. At the Frontier Airlines Center, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.